The 2022-2023 FKF Premier League season comes to an end on Sunday when the winner will be crowned. Following this week's midweek clash, record winners Gor Mahia suffered a 3-2 loss against a hard-fighting Kakamega Homeboys but maintained their position at the top of the league with 67 points. In the final match day, Gor Mahia will face Nairobi City Stars at Kasarani, knowing that a victory will secure their claim to the coveted championship title. Meanwhile, Tusker will travel to Mumias to battle Vihiga Bullets, seeking a win to keep their title hopes alive.